tonight, we are hearing from the Holmes County tourist who barely escaped a bus explosion. A passenger got trapped inside. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick explains how they made it out alive.
Caught on tape, firefighters racing to douse a burning bus with water.
Now this is something to praise God for.
Minutes earlier, more than 40 Mississippi tourists were on board that same bus.
He was looking, and he was like, the tire's blown. He said, fire. And everybody was like, get off, get off, get off.
Oh, they was yelling, get off the bus, and they were saying a couple of things that, you know, really don't want to say on camera.
Some passengers say they had to fight through heavy smoke to get off.
It was dark. It was black, just pitch black smoke. And once you see that, you know it's danger.
I was the second person off the bus to get off the bus, but it was still just like, what? You know, then I got shaking, like, what is really going on? And realizing about a minute later, the bus was in flames.
The bus was headed back to Holmes County Thursday, packed with more than 40 passengers coming home from a four-day carnival cruise to the Bahamas. They say the trip almost ended tragic for one young man who got trapped in the bathroom.
Uncle, he ran back in the bus and yanked the bathroom door open and pulled him out.
Durant's police chief, John Haynes, was one of the passengers who heard an explosion while the bus was moving.
It sounded like we had a blowout. We were just crossing the bridge, and we were halfway across the bridge, and we heard a boom.
Before you know it, it was engulfed in flames. I've never seen nothing like that before. I know.
This is what was left after the fire. A skeleton of the bus. Almost everything destroyed on board. But tonight, everyone is back home safe, thankful to be alive.
Anybody a hero?
Everybody were heroes because we made sure that everybody was safe and sound.
We started as a group, we finished as a group.
In Durant, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Family members tell us there were minor injuries, but we're told everyone is okay tonight.